go. But how's everybody doing? Hopefully, not too bad. Not too bad of a week. But we are going to jump right into more of To the Moon. And we might be able to beat it tonight. I don't know. We'll see. So let's get this started. Everybody's updated, all the posts have been sent out. Perfect. All right, to the moon. Let's see if this will work. I want it to play. Almost. I need to minimize the steam. There we go. Get that minimized. Let's switch over to that. Perfect. It works. Everyone's leaving already, but I just got here. Seems to happen to you a lot. Seems to happen to you a lot at parties. Oh, okay. I read that wrong. It was kind of confusing. Oh, go see the Chalice Jabs for the Insecure. There's the pickle juice. Or pickled olives. I see the fromage. Where's the mouse? That's the corniest remark you've made all night. Don't you mean cheesiest remark? Wow. An Age and a Morse book. Feel any different? Now that we got the leaves on. My ass. I think you stepped on my toes. Sorry. Come on, let's try again. Better go see how your aunt is doing. Alright, Mom. Tell her thanks for coming. I will. I'm so proud of you, Joey. Joey? That's my grandpa's name. Passed away before I was born. Mom calls me by it as my nickname. How come you never told me about it? Because I'd rather you call me John? Another sentimental grandparent childhood. What do you have against those anyway? I mean, you sure talk about your grandfather a lot. What? No, I don't. Whatever you say. I'm actually gonna grab a drink real quick. I'll be right back. I'm so proud of Joey. We don't go that way. Go this way then. We went right through the bus. Of course. Is that really a good idea? She should be okay. She's not new to this anymore. But she has never done it by herself before. What the heck? Not sure what that error message means, but let's try this again. try this again. Good, I auto-saved. Let's go this way. Hopefully that doesn't happen again. That was weird. Try it again. If this happens a few times, all this time I can use the arrow keys to move. Subject. You can borrow it free of charge for now, just don't elope with it. Thanks, Doc. Now, are you two a couple? Unmarried and without any other current legal affiliation? Yes, I see. Well, I could give you a referral to a specialized counselor if you wish. Is there anything unsettling in the relationship? No? And you, sir? No, it's fine. Nonetheless, sir, you should also give the book a read. It'll help you understand her condition. I'd rather not. Why I said. Well, it's your call. In the meantime, there is a thing called, was it equine therapy in my health room. A ranch just north of here offers it. I can contact them for you. Told you so. Looks like someone took good care of it. She's still got pretty bad taste in animals, though. Oops, I've done it too many times. Excuse me, could you please silence the clock? The ticking really bothers her. It's not that severe. I'll be okay. No problem. It's standard policy. If there's anything at all that makes you uncomfortable, just let me know. Thank you. Huh. I guess that explains the ones in the house. Oh, yeah. I'll be calling for you soon. Paid to see this crap in theater. No, you idiot. Look, you leaped. There's a kid. Stage. sucks on both physical and metaphysical levels. QED. Come on, let's go. What? Oh, great. Say, but I guess I have to nag something out of him again. All yours. At least there's no olives this time. As a platypus. Oh. Off by two. Activate. I just realized my webcam froze again. What the heck? Just having all kinds of issues tonight. Oops. See if this fixes it. Okay. Maybe it's working. Okay. Working now. I don't know why it keeps doing that. But you didn't miss much of me, I promise. You know, I think this platypus is growing on me. Mostly just for convenience, but hey. Thank you. your expectations. Give him a break. He was still just a kid. You of all people should relate. What's that supposed to mean? Shut up and go. Shut up and listen. I suppose if you look at it from the right angle. No, not really. Never mind. What the heck were you doing in there, dude? What? I asked her out. No, that was fine. How are you? I would just march in here and be like, hey, you, go up, me, you, now. That's just terrible. I would have stumped out of it the way you just did. Leonardo da Vinci trained by drawing eggs. Barrels are like very big eggs. Therefore, you will all be very big da Vinci's. Is that so? Nothing else here. Anyone? Anyone at all? Alright then. River, why don't you answer it? I know you know the answer. We're waiting, River. Fine. I guess we'll have to. He made sail on August 3rd of 1492 from the Spanish city of Palos de la Frontera, which was founded in 1322 and granted to Alvar Perez de Guzman, who was at the mere age of 14 by the... Okay. I only asked for the date. See? Was that so hard? Yes. Good lord, does everyone with her condition have near photographic memory? Not really. Though I think their rote memory is often fairly strong. Yeah, she's unique, but she's uniquely... Just look at her. She just sits there by herself. That creepy, deformed doctor. That's not... just be some guy who hangs out with the shy girl. She's not just shy, Nick. I know, God.
Stuff.
envious. So jealous.
Thank you.
guess this is it. There's nothing we can do here. Ready to finalize before activation? Ladies first. What a shame. I was actually looking forward to it. That was the first act. Williams, the lighthouse is stuck at the far end of the sky. That was just the first act? Don't disturb them. They might not wake easily, but they need the concentration. Linking your registered desire to go to the moon to the universe. Then we'll pull the switch and voila, we'll be on the moon in no time. I have a question. If you can make Lily disappear, that means you can alter this world. Simply make things happen and fulfill my wish here and now. That would work if this were your one true set of numbers. What is this then? What am I? This is just a copy, a canvas for us to work with if you. As for you, you are merely an algorithm trace John. Enough to reflect his likeness, but far from complete. All we can do is to prepare this canvas in a logically consistent way. And then, we transfer your registered desire to your childhood. The machine will generate your new life, one where the desire dictates your behavior. The result of that will be written to the real God. So you see, even if we satisfy you, you are merely a rebound recovery. You can accept you are the one and kiss me. Don't be so sensitive. He's not real enough. You truly believe that, or you feel like you're excited. I'm just trying to save time. Let's go. Is that what I truly am? Thank you. that's about all of the ones we can work with. Ready to pull the switch? You know me, I'm always ready. Let's go check out what souvenirs he brought back from the moon. Ladies first. Not this time, hon. Setting as his real less accessible memory. Usually there's at least some change. Something is right. These memories, they feel more than just happening. They are exactly the same. It's impossible. Just like it's transferred to the mom. Pleasant surprise. We don't get many visitors around here. They should move again. My name is Dr. Ava Russell, and this is... What? I'm not saying it twice. Dr. Neil Watts. Are you familiar with the Sigmund Agency of Life Generation? Oh, are you two from the agency? How convenient. I've just been thinking of calling you. Lily, get us some tea, please. Well, wait here. I'll go send the desire signal again. See if there are any changes. A transfer successful for sure. Any changes? Not even a hair. How could this be? Even if his desire doesn't work alone, why is there no change at all? Perhaps I just need some provoking to activate. From his early memories? The earliest we can get to. Let's go. To the moon, darling. Oh, Henry. Dear Lord, I'm way too tired and hungry to be constructing movies. Guess I should go see if anything's changed with John. Sorry for making you sit through this, buddy. It's all the same. I'll have to try igniting it somewhere else then. This is ridiculous. Lily? Perhaps something here would work. I don't have time for it right now. Change your book. So, does she throw in a psychopedia in your face, huh? Did she? Shut up, dude. What are you guys doing here? It's starting. Let's go get a good spot. Wait, I don't remember that happening. Something must have changed. Hey, don't squeeze. This isn't a real change. This is... Have your attention, please. What? What is he doing? As you know, I am representative sent from NASA in all of its glory. NASA probably wouldn't hire you, but I suppose it was blatant enough for this. I do try pretty hard. Are you gonna go see if that worked? Of course. Be right back. Back. Report. Utter failure. Deuce. Hey, don't get discouraged. I'm sure there are still things to be done. Such as... Well... Thank you. River? Dang, damn it, glass slippery. Johnny, John. What's a cucumber? Phew. You know what? This just isn't working. It's more than just not working. It's ridiculous. We're freaking professionals. I didn't sign up for the job to run around yelling at him like an idiot. You didn't? Look, maybe this lack of sleep's getting to us. Had I known that we'd be an all-nighter, I would have brought coffee. I agree. You should have seen the movie I constructed earlier. What movie? Exactly. Anyway, as valuable as time is here, this just isn't going anywhere like this. Let's take a break till morning. Hopefully Johnny can hang on till then. Do have some calls to make. Better be soon, you don't have long. You're looking for your colleague, I think he's in the kitchen. Of course he is. No, I understand that part, but... Okay, did you confirm it with his records? And what again was this information not made available to us? Or the medical doctor for that matter? Where did you get that coffee? Shh. Are you speaking with the headquarters? Yes, I'll fill you in after. Now shh. Then I left this at John's bed. Oh yeah, where did you find it? I thought you shh'd me. Temporarily, you shh'd. Oh, ain't I lucky. Well, I found the rabbit in the lighthouse last night. There's a bunch more of them there in the basement, too. Alright, resume. Shh. last paper Rabbit Ribbon gave to John. successfully do what they need to do, so can't thank us yet.
Smells.
So I have to go get the roadkill. Bunch of squirrels. Painkillers. lights at the other lighthouses and at me. There we go. But dang, this story is getting pretty good. I think it's stuck again. Why is it stuck? I need to restart my computer. I think that's what's going on. I haven't restarted it. Let's see. There we go. So, thank you everybody for hanging out with me tonight. I really enjoyed it. I feel like we're right there at the end of this game, and I can't wait to finish it and beat it on stream. Once I do, most likely I'll jump into Chrono Cross, since that was the next game that was voted pretty high up there. I mean, they were neck and neck all the way. And when I was ready to stream, I just looked and To the Moon, of course, was in the lead, so I picked that one. But we will jump into the Chrono Cross afterwards and beat that game. But again, thank you everybody for coming out tonight. I appreciate it, and I definitely look forward to streaming again. You guys have a great night. Take care.